Ding Ning has won them all, only dropping one game total.
Love two.
Now, these two were actually quite good friends. Ding, yeah. Actually, that it took the bounce the way it did. The main thing that she was working on was her fear, making her braver.
7-4.
This is part of the reason Ding. And jams up I-Ching in the back. Ding Ning now with 5 game points. Powerful backhand. Ding Ning comfortable in the rally throughout, even beating her defeater recently, and the last time you played was 2 years ago. Reason to be confident in the play. Tough place to start from. Behind the table, slayer so quickly. Tense up the muscle quite quickly. Saved by Cheng I-Ching. And the touch shot falls short. Ding Ning manages to take game number 2, 11-7. As an underdog, generally, the weaker of the two players playing riskier tends to help out.
Ooh.
...83% of the first 6 points. Strong start for I-Ching. Good placement. Typical of most players. 5 points in a row for Ding Ning, and now the serves are on her side. Oh, spectacular. Well constructed point. Ding receive. Points. Whenever you play slow and spinny, stay aggressive, stay in. Ooh, what a save. Yet she stood there listening to the wisdom of Chun Bin. And the long push. And that is it. The reverse tomahawk serve slower and Ding Ning's reverse tomahawk serve in the finish. Happy to hear that. Scoreboard for her opponent.
1-10.
10-1. Cheng I-Ching is a fighter. I'm curious to see. Curious to see if we see an exhibition point here. Don't see it too often in the women's game. And no exhibition needed. 11-1. Ding Ning, an absolute dominant.